Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. As you know, I'm Sir Worldwide.
I'm Sir Drinks a Lot. What's up, y'all? It's
my dog here.
Hey, don't drink and drive. Don't drink and drive.
Yeah, we rolling off to a party, you know.
We're going to this party.
Yeah, man. I heard it's supposed to be some honeys up there.
Oh, yeah, man. It's always honeys at that party.
Yes.
That's the one that my boy, you know, they call him Dexter Longstroke. Oh, man, what the bras call him.
That's what they call him.
Because you know, because you go to Dexter's crib, he got the women up there, bro. So we on our way there right now.
Word is out.
We can bring y'all to us. Hey, we should take the camera up there, man, you know.
Oh, yeah, we'll take a camera in there.
Yeah, maybe we'll show you that party.
Yeah, y'all can see the party. It's a party time, you know.
Yeah, so what's been happening, man, you know?
At that party, they're going to be backing that thing up on us.
Oh, definitely,
stuff.
Man. You know that.
How that works.
Oh, man, remember that one party, one, two, man, and the bras started jumping in the pool with their clothes. Well, no. The one girl fell in the pool.
Yeah, right.
And all of a sudden, everybody started jumping in the pool with their clothes on. This one chick jumped in, man. She had this little, oh, my God, this little top. It was just clean.
Yeah,
you see everything.
And homeboy reached in to help her to pull her out. Yeah, he snatched him in there. He had a three-piece suit.
Yeah.
But you know what? I'll ask you a question, man. Because it's been bugging me, man. All right, you get a girl, right? And y'all dating and stuff like that.
Yeah, right.
How long you got to date this girl before you can take that condom off?
No, that's the thing here, man. Okay, you figure the average SBC, a SDB, a STD, a SSG, the average whatever it is. You figure unless it's HIV.
Yeah.
But the average regular STD, you know within a week if you got that. And so after about a week or two, and y'all cool, you figure she
I don't want to gamble like that.
But man, you know what? Go have her.
You gotta make sure that's your girl.
Well, yeah, make sure it's your girl.
That's your girl.
Then you get a test, and she get a test. When y'all, if both of y'all come back clean, then go from there.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah, but the thing is, you gotta make sure that she ain't cheating on you. Cause I tell you, man.
Yeah, you had experience, huh?
Man, yeah. I tell you, man, these bras, man, are something else. They lie to you, they say they going, ain't doing nothing, and they already planning something. Hey, let me tell you something, you two lamb. You listen to me, this is all the fellas. You figure if your woman or your girl you seeing ain't right in front of you, figure she got a you-know-what, a hard thing in every orifice.
Oh, boy.
She could have.
Oh, boy.
Because he could. Hey, just like Chris Brown say, these girls ain't loyal.
Yeah.
They are not loyal.
He didn't call them girls.
I call them girls. Could call them something else. Yeah, I didn't say the H word or the W word. You wouldn't call them
H-word. But they ain't loyal. That's
for
sure.
But they ain't loyal, man.
Yeah.
Hell no.
No matter how loyal you want to be.
See, once they get out of your sight, you don't know what the F they doing.
That's
they can
right.
be doing whatever they want. So you just got to be prepared. So like me, you know, cat like me, you know, because I be doing my thing too. So I understand that. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, that's the way it goes. But women are just like... Us. They just like us.
They want the same thing.
They want the same thing.
We want. Right.
Except, well, not exactly the same thing.
Well,
we want the P and they want the D.
Well,
you know what I'm saying? They going for it.
We all like orgasms.
Oh, yeah, right. So, and they'll sneak around. Listen, let me tell you fellas something right there now. Don't think with all this sweet talk because she's so sweet, believe me. Chicks did. I done been with chicks buck ass naked and the phone ring. Oh, hold on a minute. hold on a minute. Yes.
Like Bernie Mac.
Yeah, baby. Huh?
The phone rang.
Yeah, I'll be home in a minute. I'll be home about another hour. Y'all can work overtime. Okay,
right.
Sweetie. Okay, go back to your class. Okay, I see you. The guy was
talking about the woman Bernie Mac, man, and the phone rang. Bernie Mac was serving her properly.
That's what I'm saying. and she couldn't talk
on the phone right. Because she was getting it right.
Yeah, there you go. That's what I'm saying. And poor guy, little did he know when he hung up, he's probably all happy. He talked to his woman.
Right,
she told
right.
him she loved him and shit. Nigga going to his class happy.
And she getting slayed.
She didn't know that as soon as he hung up the phone, she had something in her mouth.
Right.
Shit. You know what I'm saying? Damn.
These bitches ain't loyal.
They ain't worth the quota.
Now, some of you ladies out here, y'all got YouTube channels. Y'all want to get a rebuttal to what we talking about? Well, bring it.
Bring it, man.
Just bring it, because, you know, we got it going on like that.
Yeah, and believe me, it's not about...
Me and homie here, Sir Drinks a Lot, we have traveled internationally together, all right? And I'm a lot more happy when I ain't here. I tell you.
Well, yeah, but see, he international, so you know his thing is like more of the girls in the Pacific part of the world.
Well, it ain't just the Pacific, man. It's the whole world, man. Women are the same basically everywhere. You know, don't piss one of them off.
Oh yeah, you don't.
And they're the same everywhere.
And they control what's happening. For example,
women control it.
Don't think you can be married to a woman and be like, well, you know, whatever. A woman can go out that night and get a dude. We all know if a chick can walk up to you and say, if she look good, be like, damn, can I go home with you? What you gonna say? Hell yeah. But you go up to a woman and say, can I go home with you? She gonna be like, excuse me, I don't know you. You know, I don't care how fine you are as a guy. Right. She'd be like, if she's any kind of lady, she a hoe, whatever.
Well, you gotta buy a few more shots.
Yeah, well, whatever.
You know.
But what I'm trying to say is a woman can just bam, just like that.
Yeah.
You know, don't get me wrong. You can't go out that evening and party, because I've done it many times, party meet somebody. But I'm talking about a chick can just go up to a guy in the grocery store and say, damn, hey, you know what? Damn, I'm checking you out. Ba-damn.
They got power. Women have power.
They got the power.
All kind of power. Not just financial power. They got power, period, man.
Yeah, they do.
They're born with it.
But it's all good.
But you know what? I had experience, man. I want to ask you this, man. They got all this stuff going on about sexual harassment, all this stuff going on.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, I should have called the police when this girl did this to me.
Oh, well, girl. Well, she actually raped me.
She raped me, man. The girl raped me.
Damn, brother.
We was at the beach.
Yeah,
right?
Damn.
And it was late. We left the nightclub. It was late, you know.
Yeah.
And we're sitting by the wall, and the water's out there, and people walking by, but it wasn't a whole lot.
Yeah.
So we're sitting on the blanket, and the girl told me, she said, after kissing and hugging, she said, if you don't screw me right now, I'm going to start yelling rape.
Damn.
I said, what?
Say, what'd you say?
I couldn't believe it, you know?
Yeah.
I said, I'm going to go to my place. She said, no, I want you to do me right now.
She was a freak. She wants you right there on the beach.
I did it, too.
I don't blame you, man.
I didn't have no choice.
I ain't blame
you. She said, when she's going to start yelling rape, what I'm supposed to do?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah. So
you know, we talk, all these guys defending themselves and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah. Well, God, yeah.
I got done. The girl did it.
Well, hey, you know what? I'll tell you what. It's... So she, bring that up, if she ever run for Supreme Court Justice, bring that up, brother. call in and say, hey, this bro, she ain't fit for the Supreme Court.
As soon as I took her home, I never saw her again.
I didn't like how that went down.
Like I say,
who knows what people's future have. So if you ever see them running for Supreme Court Justice or President of the United States, or mayor, even mayor, even dog catcher. Put that up there on her.
For sure,
hey.
But y'all like this,
Because,
like I said, some women want to get a rebuttal to what we're talking about. Bring it. And we ain't said this in a long time, but the club is still going on. Remember the club we started with you, for you guys, about Down With Panties?
Oh, yeah, right? He still got that one. That's
his thing.
Yeah.
You know,
he don't like none of his females to win them panties.
I hate them. Throw them out the window. Put them on antenna on your car.
Let everybody know
you're in that club, okay? That's your girl's panty. Put them on the antenna.
Hey, whatever.
They suck.
Uh-oh,
you know,
he hates that.
They get in the way and stuff.
He hates that.
I know once a month y'all got to wear them and all that, but I hate panties. So,
hey, like us. Subscribe.
Subscribe like this.
Don't drink.